I did not come here for some stupid summer romance with some stupid local boy that has done this with a thousand other girls.
I would rather drink my milkshake than wear it. I'm fine.
I'm sorry. I'm Will, by the way. Let me buy you another shirt.
No, thanks. I'm good.
Come on. I'm just practicing Southern hospitality.
Oh, really? Is that what they go hitting on strangers now? Nice look. I almost didn't recognize you with your shirt on.
Everybody needs inspiration. Everybody needs...
Is everything okay?
No, everything's not okay. There were raccoons out here all night.
Really? Where are they now?
I scared them away.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. I'm a little scared.
You know what? I'd actually like to see you sleep out here all night long while it's freezing cold with a baseball bat in your hand and raccoons terrorize you. My mom shipped me and my brother to my dad's for the summer. Guess who I could babysit turtle legs while a volleyball player / aquarium volunteer hit some animals.
That's the first date of my life.
It was not a date.
We can make it one. With other girls before I met you. But that's the point. It was before I met you. How can you be mad about that?
Will, don't you dare make this about me. You and I both know this is not my fault. What's happening?
Your
sister just got kissed.
When I look at you, I say forgive.
Ronnie, I'm so sorry about it.
I'm sorry.
I see the truth.
I can't believe you're carving our name into the tree. I like
just like a dream to me. Just like kaleidoscope colors that go.